water's warm here, but the fire's gone out. I played it safe for so long, the passion left, turns out. Safe is just another word for regret. So I step to the edge and I take a deep breath. We're all down to live, but we're all scared to death. And this is the part where my head tells my heart to shut.
The sky with promises of your grace. about five more minutes. Just make. Please stand to welcome the staff and students of the class of 2022.
Thank you. Thank you. You may be seated. Good morning. I'm Dr. Chris Briggs, Superintendent of Pickerington Local School District. On behalf of the Board of Education, myself, and the faculty and staff of Pickerington High School Central, I welcome you to the commencement ceremony for the graduating class of 2022. Today's celebration recognizes the 112th graduating class from our school district. It is an honor to be here today with our students and families as we celebrate the students and their 13-year educational journey. The last couple of years have been very challenging. The students sitting before you today have persisted, endured, and continuously demonstrated that each one is ready to become productive citizens, whether entering college, military, or the workforce. Students, you are the legacy of Pickerington Local School District, and I have no doubt that you will make us all PLSD proud. In this central class of 2022, we have a total of 445 seniors and 3 juniors. 10 of those students earning Decem Decorae, which are the top 10 students by grade point average, and 62 students earned a cumulative grade point, earned a designation of Optima Supra, which means that each of these 62 students earned a cumulative grade point average of 4.0. Parents and family members, we recognize each of you and the role that you have played in this critical role of your student's success. On behalf of the Board of Education, we thank you for allowing Pickerington Schools to educate your students. Today, I stand here honored to be the superintendent for this graduating class. Students, are you ready to get this thing started? If you are able, please stand and join me in honoring the class of 2022 and remaining standing as senior Kaylin Bauer leads us in the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the Alma Mater as sung by the Pickerington Central Choir under the direction of Mrs. Heather Wilkins.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Kaylin and Mrs. Wilkins. Please be seated. I'm Stacy Tenenbaum, principal at Pickerington High School Central. It is my pleasure to introduce our special guests in attendance today. Please hold your applause until all have been introduced. Dr. Chris Briggs, superintendent of schools. Mrs. Vanessa Niekamp, president of the Board of Education. Mr. Keith Kristoff, vice president of the Board of Education. Mr. Clay Lopez, board member, Mr. J.D. Postich, board member, Mrs. Kathy Oshevsky, our board member, is not in attendance today, Mr. Ryan Jenkins, treasurer and CFO, Dr. Heather Hedgepath, chief administrative officer and assistant superintendent, Mrs. Alicia Gillison, chief academic officer, assistant superintendent, Mr. Brian Seymour, executive director of instructional technology and innovation, Mrs. Crystal Davis, public relations coordinator, Mrs. Takiya Washington, director for Eastland Fairfield Career and Technical Schools, Dr. Michael Jackson, director of diversity and engagement, Mr. Hugh Frost, administrator with the Pickerington Alternative School. And among our students are the administrative team, Mr. Richard Cooper, Mr. Joe Craybill, Ms. Ivory Heister, Mrs. Heather Tinsley, and Officer Collier, and our school counselors, Mrs. Julie Bruner, Mrs. Jennifer Dashner, Ms. Perez, and Ms. Maria Perez, and Mr. Chris Perano. In addition, I would like to thank the following groups or individuals for their assistance towards making today a great celebration for our graduating seniors and families. Mrs. Lori Williams for being our American Sign Language interpreter during the ceremony. Mrs. Heather Wilkins and Central High School Chorale for their performance of the Alma Mater. The National Honor Society for their assistance in distributing the graduation programs. The Pickerington Local School District staff members for their dedicated efforts in providing quality instruction to our students and for those who are sharing this day with us. Please join me in a round of applause for our guests. Will the 2022 Decem Decori please rise? These scholars, who will be called up in alphabetical order, are the top academic achievers of their senior class. Decem Decori are the top 10 students in the class of 2022. Today they are receiving a plaque from Superintendent Dr. Chris Briggs in recognition of 4 years of outstanding accomplishments. As I call your name, please come forward to be recognized. Please hold your applause until all 10 students have been recognized. Najma Abdi. She will be attending Northwestern University and studying neuroscience and pre-med. Sydney Brown will be attending The Ohio State University, majoring in biology pre-med. Christian Donahue is attending the University of Alabama, studying kinesiology. Lauren Evans will be attending Purdue, majoring in biomedical sciences. Her sister, Olivia, is accepting her plaque today. Lauren has been a recent recipient of an organ donation, and she is healing at Children's Hospital. So we congratulate Lauren. Benjamin Hayes. Benjamin's attending the University of Notre Dame, and he's gonna major in physics, computer science, and or finance. Lauren Hickman is going to Miami University, and she will be studying microbiology and pre-med. Brianna Lewis is undecided of where to go to college, but she's going to study biomedical engineering. Riley Osborne is going to Capital University, majoring in nursing. Brenna Todd is going to the University of Cumberland and majoring in pre-PA chemistry. And Brooklyn Wallace is going to The Ohio State University, majoring in computer science. Please join me in congratulating our 2022 Decem Decori. Many of our students in attendance today have achieved a grade point average of 4.0 or above, achieving the level of Optima Supera. If you are one of those students, please stand at this time. Congratulations. It is now my privilege to introduce our senior speaker, Kaylee Aisi.
Good morning, everyone. I'd like to welcome all family members, friends, and faculty to the graduation ceremony of the Pickerington High School Central Class of 2022. Thank you to all teachers, counselors, custodians, all the rest of the staff, and parents for making this morning possible. My name is Kaylee Aisi, and I've had the great pleasure of being a member of this incredible class. Many of you may not recognize me due to the fact that I'm not wearing sweatpants, blue Crocs, and a frown because Mr. Ricker's trying to teach me electrochemistry at 8 in the morning. But I digress. Before I start, I'd like to lay down a few ground rules. The speech I'm about to give is packed with corny jokes, as graduation speeches tend to be. Please, for my ego's sake, laugh at them. I'll even give you cues. There'll be a kind of awkward pause, and I'll look up at you and smile expectantly. We'll work on it. I looked it up, and Harvard University said that speeches should be about 5 minutes long, and when has Harvard ever been wrong? Except for when they rejected me. I'm still bitter. I would make this speech about 5 minutes, but I think I'll actually reduce that down to 4 since the central administrators think that's adequate time to journey from one end of our school to the other. It is not. I've tirelessly studied, trying to formulate the absolute best graduation speech I could, searching far and wide through the deepest trenches of YouTube. It took everything in me not to copy and paste Elle Woods' graduation speech from Legally Blonde and call it a day. I decided against it. So here it is, 5 life lessons from a movie buff, also known as Kaylee Aisi's amazing, awesome, perfect, not plagiarized, completely original graduation speech. There are no citations because I don't know how to do them. We made it, guys, which is really crazy considering all we've been through. I take the cheesy route and tell you how many hours we spend in school, but math has never been my strong suit, and I didn't feel like calculating it. From cutting in the lunch line, hoping there are still cookies left, spoiler alert, there aren't. Trying to secretly catch your breath after walking up those absolutely treacherous stairs. To sleeping in class with one eye open in hopes of not getting caught and put on PHSE caught sleeping, we have truly experienced the roller coaster that is high school. I mean, we've lived through so many things. Through the lens of pop culture, we've lived through One Direction breakup, which I am still personally recovering from. Lady Gaga's meat dress, Kim and Kanye's divorce, and Steve Harvey announcing they were on Miss Universe twice. We've lived through iCarly getting locked up by that crazy girl Nora, Hannah Montana revealing her identity, and Joe leaving Kendall in Big Time Rush's Big Time Breakup episode. We spent so many years watching our favorite characters grow up and graduate high school and take on the world, and now it's finally our turn. In every graduation speech, the speaker always imparts some kind of wisdom. I, however, wanted to make sure that the lessons I share with you today really stuck with you. What better way to reach all of you than through references from movies we all know and love? So here they are. The 5 life lessons I learned from having access to Netflix at too young of an age. Number 1, The Lion King can teach us a lot more than Hakuna Matata. It teaches us that running away from your problems never solves them. So when you have the choice to do that assignment early or procrastinate it, you should probably do it. Also, never play in the middle of a wildebeest stampede, or any stampede for that matter. Number 2, Spider-Man teaches us that with great power comes great responsibility. I feel like that one's pretty self-explanatory. Number 3, Mean Girls is right. No, butter's not a carb, and kicking your radio into your crush's face probably isn't the best way to get their attention. However, the one thing that Mean Girls did get right was that the limit doesn't exist. Shout out to Mrs. Cords, because I now unfortunately know how to calculate that. My point still stands. You can do anything you set your heart to with enough hard work and determination. Number 4, yes, life is indeed like a box of chocolates. However, I took a different lesson from Forrest Gump. Forrest was a philanthropist, a ping pong player, a shrimping boat captain, a Vietnam War sergeant, a college football player, and a father. You don't have to find your calling right away. Take time and experiment to figure out what your passions are. Forrest tried everything under the sun until he found what he liked, so don't be afraid to try new things. Additionally, there's no shame in changing what you want to do, whether that be a major, career, or just how you see your life playing out. Change is the natural part of life and can produce amazing things. And last but not least, number 5. Whether or not you like the show, The Office is one of the most well-known shows of our generation. There are many lessons that can be taken from it, like how there's truly beauty in ordinary things. My absolute favorite would have to be what Andy Bernard said in the final episode of the show. He said, quote, "I wish there was a way to know you were in the good old days before you've actually left them. So my last lesson to you, class of 2022, cliche as it is to live each day to the fullest. Make a conscious effort to live every moment as if it was your last. Wherever life takes you, whatever you choose to do, whoever you choose to be, go that place, do that thing, be that person to the best of your ability. That way the good old days will never end. Thank you and congratulations."
Mallory Schmidt, at this time, if you would please come to the stage. Your senior class president.
Hi. I would like to recognize the accomplishments of this class. My fellow students will leave Pickerington High School Central to pursue college, military, and new career opportunities. This class has certainly made their mark academically, musically, and athletically. The class before you has been offered $13.9 million in scholarships and has been a part of OHSAA state championships, superior ratings in OMEA competitions, and Kappa Theater nominations. I am proud to be a part of Pickerington Central Class of 2022. Ms. Tenenbaum, it is with great pleasure that I present to you with the graduating class of 2022.
Members of the board, superintendent of schools, parents, and guests, I am proud to certify that these members of the class of 2022 have met the prescribed requirements for graduation set forth by the Ohio Department of Education and the Pickerington Local School Board of Education. Pickerington Schools Board of Education, if you are in agreement that the students here before you have completed all necessary requirements for graduation, please stand when your name is called. President Vanessa Niekamp. Vice President Keith Kristoff. Member Clay Lopez. Member J.D. Postage. Thank you, Board, for your confirmation. Presenting diplomas will be members of the Pickerington High School faculty and staff. As the names of our candidates for graduation are read, please hold your applause until the end so that each and every graduate's name may be heard. Would the first row of candidates please rise and come forward to receive your diplomas?
Najma Adan Abdi.
Sydney Nicole Brown.
Christian Zachary Donahue.
Lauren Grace Evans.
Benjamin Phineas Hayes.
Lauren Riley Hickman.
Brianna Nicole Lewis.
Riley Michelle Osborne.
Brenna Margaret Todd.
Brooklyn Nikia Wallace.
Imani Nicole Dean.
Preston Nathaniel Dean.
Iron Alexander Harrison.
Tamaya Lynn Hartley.
Chloe Renee Jackson.
Gavin Michael Kelly.
Andrew Irvin Osler.
Roman Scott Pearson.
Owen Thomas Sauer.
Jalen Michael Willis.
Kaylin Therese Bauer.
Caleb Pierce Mangahas.
Mallory Noel Schmidt.
Caleb Anthony Holloway.
Ryan Christopher Allsbaugh.
Kaylee Beulah Atama Aisi.
Josephine Elaine Haynes Dean.
Tashara Monet Bennett.
Kathleen Marie Moss.
Brennan Thomas Cernis.
Troy Allen Spradlin.
Makai Elijah Hargrove.
Eve Marie Holsepple.
Josue Manuel Solis.
Alex Lee William Shinever.
Hadassah Esther Solis.
Eve Marie Holsepple.
Cross Alicia Stevens.
Hunter Levi Clausen.
Raymond Anton Walker.
Babek Kanal.
Julianne Barajas.
Nora Jane Merritt.
Kari Russell McCall.
Christian Aaron Taylor.
Allison Danae Netter.
Lila Dow Chandra.
Asani Julian Taylor.
Emma Christine Finkel.
Aya Tuhami Kadiri.
Serenity Anaya Marie Gordon.
Caleb Matthew Williams.
Zachary James Gruey.
Georgia Grace Smart.
Mallory Elise Moorhart.
Brooke Davian Strait.
Bryson Alec Parker.
Roderick Rauschenberger Thompson.
Caitlin Nicole Purser.
Kelsey Nicole Crumley.
Paige Noelle Settles.
Aaliyah Storm Johnson.
Caleb Russell Stem.
Kobe Allen Barwick.
Daniel Koratang Asiyama.
Liberty Renee Crow.
Joseph Robert Comiso.
Norhan Shahata Makram.
Carrington Nicole Graves.
Ryan Gregory Pumphrey.
Mallory Jane Gray.
Audrey Rose Roberts.
Mardiat Ahmed Morrow.
Isaac Clinton Hosher.
Mara Clay Bryant.
Randy Marie Menningen.
Ella Caroline Drake.
Haley Renee Morris.
Elias Hailu Abraham.
Alana Novana Lawrence.
Erin Barbara Adu.
Avery William Coate.
Salamata Ba.
Grace Elizabeth Barnett.
Richard Francisco Caceres Gamero.
Julia Ann Christley.
Fizza Chowdhury.
Blake Jonathan Gordon.
Talia Janae Clark.
Vanessa Ofori.
Kenya Ione Collins.
Derek Antonio Sutton.
Ryan Michael Combs.
Keaton Matthew Taylor.
Kai Angeline Dennis.
Carter Douglas Woodward.
Enobong Ekafribasi Ekong.
Mia Ann Dukakis.
Kaya Tamara Leon Gore.
Kyle Stephen Imboden.
Joshua Andrew Harlan.
Caleb James Reichert.
Jeremiah Scott Hatch.
Sydney Malaya Dominic.
Kendall Taylor Mangahas.
Julia Rose Sawadniak.
Saeed William Musa.
Charlie Nicole Brown.
Kutsai Alisa Mutsago.
Marina Atef Dawood.
Morgan Ariana Reed.
Peyton Elaine Engel.
Elizabeth Sue Robinson.
Gabriela Luis Fuentes.
Lucas Jacob Shook.
Ella Catherine Holly.
Raina Jolin Williams.
Aiden Michael Kovac.
Jarvis Williams.
Ramaya Sana Roy.
Gavin David Morningstar.
Avery Justice O'Neill.
Samuel Boaz Hobson.
Andrew Michael Doom.
Michael Dwayne Thompson.
Jacob Henry Sankowski.
Luke Russell Welday.
Joseph Avery Speedle.
Bruce Wayne Fulwell.
Noah Anthony Conkle.
Giselle Amanyakwa Aselfi.
Braxton Zane Anderson.
Zabiba Faisa Gilo.
Nicholas Patrick Boney.
Minami Matsuonaga.
Scotland Virginia Duff.
Jacob Riley Hollins.
Marin Kennedy Reed.
Ava Riley Lichwa.
Shamari Malachi Trevon DeGrady.
Trevor Austin Peters.
Michelle Cherie Mitchell.
Kania Andrea Swanson.
Sean Q. Warner.
Delaney Rose Kirkland.
Harley Michael Thompson.
Stephen Ofosu Nkasa.
Savannah Rose Audia.
Jason Owusu Ansa.
Cole Thomas Crandall.
Riley Grace Schmidt.
Elena Claire Glauer.
Fatoumata Sidibe.
Melanie Mejia.
Shiraz Ahmed.
Yemisrach Mulgeta Oljura.
Lance Nathan Presley.
Paige Renee Shellstad.
Jaden Chandler Richmond.
Kimberly Rose Sini.
Ashley Mariana Fontes Mendez.
Parker Philip Spohn.
Orlando Jeremy Kamara.
Brendan William Heber James.
Heaven K. McCoy.
Aiden Patrick William Sullivan.
Giovanni Q. Nantavong Duangsi.
Faith Mackenzie Williams.
Alinaja Devereux Powell.
Kajan Robert Dixon.
Jaden Amir Ross.
Luke Aiden Lagoy.
Chloe Lorraine Elizabeth Santos.
Abigail Hope Smith.
Deborah Arlena Janae Smith.
Michael Eugene Thompson.
Kaya Chenise Wallace.
May Elizabeth Boer.
Demisia Shamar Lynn Tatum.
Jayana Junla Baroy.
Lily Marie Kessler.
Sebastian Tanner Buchanan.
Jocelyn Michelle Holtrup.
Tiana Nicole Common.
Nadia Ryan Mickey.
Hunter Michael Kohar.
Trinity Joe Stricker.
Carmen Ray Moore.
Danica Jane Van Meter.
Holly Lane Stoner.
Alexandra Collar Hall.
Jenna Louise Workman.
Katie Alexandra Myers.
Brenna Marie Holly Wood.
Sophia Bella Cloutkey.
McKenna Grace Garn.
Adam Michael Schultz.
Macy Quinn Howard.
Reese Samuel Bransifort.
Brandon Joseph Lay.
Mackenzie Jacqueline Danielle Clark.
Nita Chaudhry.
Caitlin Jean Flemons.
Caitlin Elaine Dake.
Connor James Hansen.
Jackson Rush Marcus Floyd.
Zoe Renee Keelan.
Salmo Osman Muhammad.
Elizabeth Carol Leisure.
Corey James Moore.
Joyce Masisa.
Whitney Awinle Oche.
Molly Nicole Mazum.
Celeste Amelia Roddy.
Victory Ijong Nida.
Jaron Steven Upperman.
Caden Joseph Nixt.
Brian Kesey Washington.
Grace Elizabeth Schmelzer.
James Ira Cross.
Niall Alicia Williams.
Jackson Anderson LaMonaco.
Brooke Danielle Feeney.
Tyler Stephen Shelton.
Varun Lalit Janaki.
Ethan David Tressler.
Jalen Elizabeth Drummond.
Jonte Romel Williams.
Trevor Allen Blackenship.
Nakaya Shakole Andrews.
Peyton Renee Dufort.
Ajay Gazimir.
Ethan Martin Gasser.
Iosias Zerbrook Goitem.
Andrew Harold Klipfer.
Kendall Andrew Jackson.
Kaylee Brianna Linville.
Isabella Val Jones.
Rain Alley Fields.
Jace Lauren Caney.
Michaela Renee Hodge.
Kyla Dejon Turner.
Corbin David Harmon.
Quadri Jamil Whitmore II.
Eli Andrew Potter.
Kenneth David Wilkerson III.
Ryan Braden Banks.
Jared Allen Barker.
Mamadou Salu Ba.
Deandra Nicole Camby.
Vincent Chu.
Jared Christian Everhart.
Amelia Jalove Johnson.
Eve Marie Hosepel.
Vivian Abbott Schaefer.
Soraya Sadie Johnson.
Vision Tamong.
Katrina Ann Precunier.
Kaylee Renee Vickers.
Damian Darnell Wing.
Ayub Siwakodi.
Zoha Arane.
Katie Alexandra Myers.
Robin Nicole Beattie.
Dominic Ryan Pentrack.
Mariama Jaratula Diop.
Saraya Raylan Powell.
Fadi Shahada Makram.
Michaela Renee Juanita Matheny.
Nisea Abriana Robinson.
Philip Millich.
Eric Houston Niekamp.
Harris Kababa Matsungu.
Kavana Shanice Anderson.
Sora Ninran Pets Lassi Mong Kong.
JC Marie Arnett.
Cecil Javon Doggett Jr.
Marcus Roberto Britton.
Adam John Doty.
Nathan Colin Calloway.
Maria Fernanda Espinoza Vasquez.
Karuna Gazmir.
Ethan Wolf Hayden.
Luke Patrick Golden.
Isaac Jordan Haynes.
Nathaniel Aaron Levering.
De Stevens Dor Joseph.
Derek Stewart Link.
Jason Alexander Arrington.
Gandhi France Maglor.
Derek Samuel Bonsu.
Nicholas Thomas Marullo.
Danea Ariana Dunbar.
Alexander James McLuane.
Preston Robert Sherwell.
Alex Andrew Nadalson.
DeMarcus Asante Smith.
James Christian Stone.
Elvin Adem Agbenito.
Morgan Elizabeth Ray.
Serena Mikhail Cleghan.
Emily Lynn Granowski.
Connor Ashton Dubs.
Brooklyn Nicole Miller.
Evan Mitchell Galleon.
Mark Edward Pennington.
Ryan Davis Geiger.
Emily Noelle Stickle.
Nathan George Hungerman.
Alejandro Naun Barilla Velasquez.
Zoe Marie Kimball Norton.
Max Perry Kaufman.
Ryan Michael Wiemet.
Keelan Maurice Lamar.
Jacob Tyler Ribka.
Megan Lynn Liston.
Alexander Lee Stiles.
Kaylee Nicole Phillips.
Landon Tyler Tackett.
Eleanor Taylor Trustler.
Ryan Matthew Zach.
Trevor Allen Woodyard.
Ferlianti Alicia Bamboo.
Amberly Ayesha Fieros Polanco.
Colleen Rebecca Bear.
Eric Leon Johnson.
Destiny Monet Houghton.
Helena Alexandria Savannah.
Nia Simone Kelly.
Lyric Anai Williams.
Paige Ann Polk.
Lauren Anya Williams.
Caitlin Mackenzie Powers.
Ian Jacob Camp.
Heather Brooke Stoner.
Claire Dale Schrickle.
Kai Anthony Valdez.
Quabina Oduro Asamoah.
Alan Emil Martinez Seda.
Tyler Matthew Gillison.
May Elizabeth Miller.
Isaiah Zane Henderson.
Matthew Reed Conrad.
Jada Gabrielle Eastler.
Carter Donald Manganello.
Taryn Francesca Lieb.
Senabil Anas Muhammad.
Zachary Pierce Newman.
Maeve Markworth Poloski.
Maria Giovanna Caterina Francia.
Benjamin Lucas Pickup.
Alexander James Poth.
Kirsten Elena Worth.
Emma Marie Sillings.
Kayla Racine Goodwin.
Daniel Austin Collier.
Riley Elizabeth Marshall.
William Parker Hannon.
Abed Elgani Mazen Munime.
Brenna Alexis Hartman.
Jaden Samuel Sang.
Hunter Austin Meyer.
James Arthur Blevins.
Kaylee Ann Hallahan.
Kennedy Christine Carter.
Dewan James Wilson.
Natalie Ann Childs.
Violet Jaslina Fisher.
Aaron Michael Clark.
Aiden Harrison Isaac.
Michaela Paige Cockerham.
Cadence Marie Job.
Monique Michael Estes.
Amaya Sky Trooks.
Jayla Renee Joseph.
Trinity Nicole Clark.
Joshua Anthony Joyce.
Simone Maxine Combs.
Kaylee Elaine Meister.
Anaya Jewel Dukes.
Ashley Gail Moorhead.
Holly Marie Exline.
Victoria Lynn Nevers.
Dakari Keon Frazier.
Emily Alyssa Niles.
Maurice Dominic James.
Joshua Delaney Rouse.
Kanasia Nichelle Love.
Michael Gabriel Charles Smith.
Michael William Moore.
Candace Renisa Thomas.
Tatiana Amelia Rodriguez Allen.
Jalen Amir Tinsley.
Yasmin Adamu Sedu.
Sharif Abdul Salam.
Chance Thornton Strickland.
Jasmine Raquel Leons Beisel.
My Angel Nikela Marie Thompson Green.
Finnegan Mark Vincent Miller.
Quadri Jamil Whitmore.
Anisha Bujel.
Naya Lene Woods.
Jonah Anthony Sella.
Devin Michelle Brown.
Cruz Jesus Cordova.
Liel Faith Hardy.
Annette Michelle Diaz Bethencourt.
Natalie Diana Heater.
Mia Janae Alfred.
Emma Delaney Kimball.
Bimal Tiwari.
Donovan Bryce Little.
Abigail Blessing Apuvi.
Annalise Rose Lockney.
Dylan Kyle Bao Gardner.
Leah Catherine Martin.
Durhendra Chapagai.
Michaela Rochelle Ferris.
Anissa Michelle Garrett.
Ajila Iman Toure.
Emily Rose Green.
Georgia Caitlin Boleyn.
Jaden Chase Miles.
Carmen Eiley Chow.
Evan James Potter.
Alina Christine Kemp.
Sahar Halema Shigena.
Susmita Lamgade.
Rachel Fitzgerald Siburin.
Natalie Joy McMarrow.
Catherine Marie Sini.
Nakaya Danielle Owens.
Kalia Monet Smith.
Alexis Catherine Hanover.
Nathan Adam Squibb.
Jaden Roger Matchak.
Braden Joseph Trombley.
Connor Alexander Walker Holmes.
Andre Joseph Turner.
Alexandra Grace Webb.
Olivia Nicole Villies. Kason Simeon Davis.
Graduates of Pickerington High School Central, class of 2022. We could not be more proud of you. We wish you the very best as you begin your next phase of life, and thank you and make this a special day. At this time, I would like to call upon Senior Class Vice President Brianna Todd for the proclamation of graduates. Following the proclamation, there will be a recessional. Please remain seated for the entire recessional.
Can you flip it for me? You're done.
Members of the class of 2022, please rise.
Oh. Oh, no.
Would you please join me in moving your tassels from right to left to signify that we are now indeed graduates of Pickerington High School Central.